I was out in the garage and the two of the teenagers came out and hugged me and said, our mom is so much nicer now when it comes time for her to fix a meal because you made our pantry work and she doesn't yell at us anymore. I felt like I helped a family.